Hi, I am Rovio, a Finnish company who created games that everyone loves to play. Specifically Angry Birds. You kids love Angry Birds.
Yeah!
You kids love Bad Piggies.
Yeah!
Well, guess what, we are going to remove most of our games from the app stores after our film and the AB action comes out.
No!
Don't worry. We're doing this for testing purposes just in case they're optimized for future devices.
Okay.
Excuse me, but when will the games be brought up again to celebrate the 10th anniversary of Angry Birds?
Soon.
Okay.
Hahaha, foolish brat. He doesn't know that I have a secret plan behind my back. I'm actually going to erase these games from existence for good. Goodbye, old games. Crod. Your licenses have expired. I have no use for you anymore.
Please give us another chance.
No.
No!
Will you bring back the games so that we can play them again?
No.
But it's the 10th anniversary of Angry Birds.
I don't care.
Hashtag bring back 2012.
We are not bringing back our games. You kids are annoying. Be gone. That was tiresome. Okay, now it's time to milk this franchise to death and make copycats of the original games themselves, lol. And later on I should work on the third Angry Birds film.
You're going to go bankrupt if you keep this up, you know.
Shut up.
Don't worry, kiddies. We will always have a backup plan.
Which is?
Downloading the games outside the app stores.